This is an example of a dog who doesn't care about me. This dog does not acknowledge my presence, but we have to change that because we can't keep walking like this. I knew he was gonna do that. It's looking much, much, much better than when we first started. Sit. Good. I like that. There we go. Now we can enjoy a nice, calm walk out in the neighborhood.